didn't think I'd be back this soon. Well, here goes nothing. Better hurry up and get into the dorms. What would I buy if I had enough money to build a whole dorm? Probably not a dorm. I should come hang around here during finals. Make everybody jealous. Just... ugh. Now that I'm gone, Steph might be the coolest person left at Blackwell. Besides Rachel, obviously. Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia. Your shirt looks like the tea leaves they used to tell people's fortunes.
How is my future looking?
Bright and sunny.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Trick's on you, because I am the ultimate lost cause.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
I'm just picking up something from somebody. It's for a friend.
Now I'm really curious.
What are you doing? What's all this stuff?
I'm prepping for the Tempest show tonight. I'm the stage manager.
Oh, right. I think I knew that.
Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic, but everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan is Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
Shoot.
I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but... not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
You think we're... together?
You've been hanging out a lot, which I know might not mean anything, but... I like to be extra careful about these things.
I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe, you know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
Samuel. Blackwell's a resident creepy groundskeeper. Nice work, Samuel. Such a nice white door. Though, It feels like it's missing something, doesn't it? Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
What do you think of Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber is a dragon made of diamonds.
That's, deep. Do you just make this shit up on the fly, or do you, like, write it down beforehand?
Are you angry all the time because you like the way it feels, or is it merely a desperate defense against experiencing true intimacy with others?
I'm, looking for Drew North.
Most look at Drew North and see only the athlete, but he is more than that.
He is?
A great heart he has, with much love and no room for fear.
I've always thought he was kind of a bully.
He may be that, too. No one is just one thing.
So, what about Elliot Hampton? Have you seen him recently?
I only see what Elliot wants me to see.
Okay.
Usually I can see both what people want me to see and what they want to keep hidden.
And, what do I want to keep hidden?
That you are lonely and afraid.
That's not true at all, man.
It's okay not to be okay, Chloe Price.
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
I often wonder what real is. Farewell, Chloe Price.
Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird. Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... never. There's Evan. Putting his pretentious art above his sanity. As usual.
Come on.
In a way, that's kind of badass.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude, why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight. Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous. Hey, Evan? As intelligent as you look right now, you can still see that bird from where I'm standing.
I appreciate your concern, but I want to get this shot exactly right. And I've learned something about myself recently. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. Forest fires, for example. You were the only person who signed my petition. I mean, seriously signed it.
That's pretty sad. I'm a low bar, but did you really expect people to care?
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
Evan, you're pretty stuck up. Did you know that?
It's fine. The first sign of greatness is people disliking you. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
There's Evan, putting his pretentious art above his sanity, as usual.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... never. That's some intellectual shit, Samuel. Max would have jumped on that photographer position.
Why, yes. Chloe, of course you may look through that.
Steph's really good at creating fantasy worlds. I can see why Mikey prefers them to...
Come on.
Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird. Drew's room definitely isn't this way.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... never. Locked. Figures. Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys. Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers? Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird. If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
Hey!
Shit. I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way. Time for a fresh start. Here we go. One small flight for this bird, one giant leap backward for Chloe Price. Almost there. Gotcha.
Oh, perfect.
You're welcome. Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works. Definitely cheers the place up. Sorry, Samuel. All right. Time to find Drew's room. No time like the present.
Skip, how's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get expelled?
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell proper.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass. What's my official business?
Women's business, Skip. As in, my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job debt, Chloe.
Your job is creepy, then. Which makes you kind of a creeper.
Oh, it's not like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know... patrol?
You know Wells doesn't really respect you, right? You're just a rent-a-cop who needs a haircut.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
I thought we were friends too, but when the man comes down on you, you come down on me. Is that it?
Look, look, look! I am really sorry, Chloe. I'm just so confused right now.
You're sorry? You just looked at my tits. You did. You stared right at them.
Oh, shit. I don't know what to do.
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that descriptive enough?
I don't want to know, but...
En fuego utero, Skip. En fuego utero.
I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Matthews.
Huh? I'm here?
I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I'm on it. I won't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
Which one is Drew's room? Could Elliot be lamer if he tried? Elliot Hampton's room. Wonder what he's up to. Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy for him. The world breaks everyone, and afterward, some are strong at the broken places. Why does that make me sad? I've never been able to get Elliot to play for me. I guess he's either really good or really bad. Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long. Guess I'm not the only one who keeps a diary. That's not half bad. Okay. Dark. Who is it that Elliot's writing about? Elliot is way more artistic than I thought. Wait. Are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot? Nice. Warren Graham is such a nerd. Huh. There's way less porn here than I would have thought. Actually went to a concert together. I knew Elliot did well in class, but I didn't realize he was here on a full ride. Elliot's kind of preppy in his own way. Maybe he does belong at Blackwell. I want to say that half the fun of weed is knowing it's illegal, but I think it'd be just as awesome over the counter. Yep. Definitely Drew's room. What do I do if Drew's here? Okay, if I were Drew, where would I hide my... We might have failed to kill you, Durgeron. But something tells me Mikey's not through. Yet. Bad guys don't usually look so obvious, but... This is still awesome. Awesome. Warm. I was really looking forward to running all those sweaty laps. Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football. Mikey's figures. Playing that game yesterday was actually fun. Oh, man. Looks like Drew's dad is having a hard time. They look so happy. Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew. Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay. Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads. So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects. I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait. I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Looks like Drew's dad is having a hard time. Is the money in there? All right. Here. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Might actually need some help with this one. One, two, two, seven. Worth a shot. Yes! This is kind of fun. Ah. Did little Drew beat you up, too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this. Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
Roaming the halls.
Were you wanting to play more tabletop games?
Yesterday wasn't enough? You want to go another round? Get your stuff, let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down. You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Don't worry about it. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Open the door.
School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit!
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started two-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm gonna...
Where is it?
Please! Just give me one week...
You're just going to lie there? I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have to do this, kid! No one steals from me! No one.
Fuck. Fuck!
Let me go!
No! Your brother said to stay inside. It'll be okay, Mikey. It'll be okay.
Damn, you are one tough kid. Fuck you. Yeah? Well, what about this? Good luck running on that knee now. Bye-bye, football. Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother I talk to next. See you soon.
Drew!
It's okay. I'm okay, little brother. Thank you.
I didn't do anything.
You kept my brother safe.
Drew? You need to get to the hospital.
What about this, okay?
Yeah. No. No way. What are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know.